All right, joining us live from Barcelona, Spain is Lynn Tumbaga-Diaz. Hello, Lynn.
Hi, Alma.
Good to see you back. How are you doing?
I'm feeling good.
Oh, that's
thank you.
Good. Okay, so what are the updates from Barcelona?
Okay. The escalation plan designed to ease the lockdown in Spain has four phases. Now, Barcelona residents are enjoying the activities included in phase one. This includes opening of shopping centers, but with limited people who can enter the shops to ensure social distancing. Customers were asked to fall in line outside the shops to prevent lots of people inside, so they can follow the safety measures designed for shopping stores. Clothing and accessory shops allow only 30 people inside to prevent overcrowding. Small businesses to reopen under strict safety. Hair salons are also back to business. Hairdressers and other businesses that offer service by appointment can reopen. Trains, buses, and other public transportations are also operating, but must follow guidelines set to prevent the spread of COVID-19 disease, such as wearing of masks and gloves. The upper program by TMB for the metro and the bus adapts to each phase of the de-escalation and increases as the boundary progresses. The outside seating areas of bars and restaurants are allowed to open at 50% capacity, modified from the original 30%. Local councils have the power to grant more space to the terraces than normal. Children and elders can also go out of their houses to exercise, but children are still not allowed to play in the public playground. Beaches reopened with relaxed restrictions to allow people to stroll or exercise. The city council announced that individual exercise and walks will also be allowed from 8 o'clock in the morning to 11 p.m., the slot previously set aside for members of sports clubs only. Sunbathing and practicing any sport in groups are still prohibited. Meanwhile, in Andorra, another country in Europe situated between France and Spain in the Pyrenees Mountains, it's known for its ski resort and a tax haven status that encourages duty-free shopping. There were also cases of COVID-19 disease in this country. That is why the residents are required to undergo COVID-19 testing. The Andorra government has set up testing centers near residents' houses. The tests were done twice and results were sent to their mobile phones one day after the test. According to the LibreMercado.com, with just 77,747 inhabitants, Andorra is going to become the first country in the world to test the coronavirus for the entire population. They will do two tests to each citizen at no cost to them. The Andorran government announced a plan which started on May 4, on which will consist of making a massive test at all its inhabitants. Once done, they will wait 15 days to repeat it and control the pandemic. Back to you, Alma.
All right, very good. Thank you so much, Lynn. Enjoy the reopening, the phase one level now. Thank you so much for your report, Lynn.
Thank you for having me. From Barcelona, Spain, I'm Lynn Bautista Tumbaga-Diaz, and we live in interesting times.